Prince William and his wife Kate continuing their tour of New Zealand, have laid a wreath in the town of Blenheim to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the start of the First World War. At least 100,000 New Zealanders served overseas and nearly 20,000 were killed. Later, the couple will be given a tour of a military museum by its owner, the Lord of the Rings film director, Peter Jackson.